I still remember this day. I almost called my agent and said, yo, I'm done. I'm leaving. I'm going home. Like, I can't do this no more. But with her, her mom, her family, just her family and stuff just stepping in and helping her out, it helped me a lot.
I remember the nurse saying, breathe, Kiyana, breathe. It took like 30 seconds and then they finally started moving back and saying she's not reacting, check her pulse. And she said, I feel no pulse.